nice curtain. Trends among the machines. Huh. Something tells me this is going to involve a lot of killing.
Proposal. Procure information from the machine life form known as Pascal.
I suppose he might know something. Pascal, can you hear me?
Oh, hello, 2B. Do you need something?
I need to know if you've seen any new trends or behaviors among the machines.
New trends? Well, 2 days ago, I was contacted by some machines that disconnected themselves from the network. They wanted to discuss a peace treaty.
No kidding.
Apparently, they're seeking to form an alliance of some kind with our village.
If that's what they want, why don't they move in?
I believe they're working on building a colony of their own.
You don't say.
Indeed. Apparently, it's located in the abandoned factory. I can give you the coordinates if you'd like.
Please.
I was actually planning to go speak with them myself, you know. Maybe we can meet up over there?
Sounds good.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Sure. ready to go? The machines you seek to form an alliance with my village are hiding out here. Still, you should probably be careful. We machines can be rather unpredictable.
Even you?
In truth, yes. Now that we're cut off from the network, we no longer share data with each other. We can speak, of course, but I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
It certainly does. So why are you still here?
Well, I brought you this far, didn't I? It's my duty to see this through to the end.
Appreciated.
Pascal. I'm here to discuss the peace treaty.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
His grace is a god.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
We'll
all die together and become as gods.
Oh, dear.
Damn it!
I was right. This is shady. Fascinating, though. I've never seen machines with such unique perspectives. I wonder if there's a way to collect...
Less talk, more running. 2B to Bunker. We've had a run-in with hostile machines at the abandoned factory. We need an immediate escape route.
Communications are currently unstable.
Group a distress signal.
Affirmative.
Damn it!
You also must die and become gods. The afterlife is wonderful. Death brings final tranquility. Don't become gods. Let us become gods together.
We shall become gods. We shall.
To
me.
Side of the
Line S?
I hacked into this machine from the bunker. I'm controlling it. I'm gonna break into these factory systems and get you out of here. Don't do anything too reckless to me. We'll meet up later on.
Appreciate it.
The connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
Thank you.
going straight.
Will do.
detected over enemy unit. Physical defense shield detected. Analysis. Both long and close range attacks are ineffective.
Now what?
Large energy supply detected within this factory. Proposal. Energy source should be destroyed.
Nine-S, that Goliath we just encountered.
I got it. I've been keeping an eye on you. I'm gonna shut off power to the factory now.
Do it!
Factory system at 80% control. Hang in there, 2B. 90%. 92. 95. 98. I just shut down the electrical grid.
Enemy shield deactivated.
We will become gods and be free from our toys. Why did you have to die? It's not fair! My only brother! Damn them! I'll kill them! I swear I'll kill them all!
Wow, that was certainly something. I had no idea such a vast space existed beneath the abandoned factory. I need to return and investigate as soon as possible. When I do, perhaps you'd be willing to join me?
No thanks. I'm heading back to the Resistance camp. What about you?
Oh, I'll probably wander back to the village. I have plenty on my plate there.
I see.
This is the Resistance camp.
Say again? I'm not receiving.
Scanning for interference.
The machine's requesting a backup. Forces in range. Please, we can...
Let's move. Numbers increasing like this.
Cause unknown.
Try contacting the bunker via laser relay system.
Affirmative.
Thank you.
No! No!
Are they eating them? You okay?
They came out of nowhere, overran the entire camp. We tried to fight back, but our shots have no effect.
Alert. Energy shields detected on multiple enemy fighters. Physical attacks recommended.
Got it. You get the other androids out of here. Good luck.
B, you saved our lives.
What's going on here?
I have no idea. They came out of nowhere and just...
Huh? That was outside the camp! You again? Is never going to end.
Hypothesis. The Goliath-class enemy screen has summoned the local machine life forms. Proposal. Destroy the Goliath.
To me!
You okay?
Good thing I landed that direct hit. Uh-oh.
You'll die. All of you are going to die.
They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
Toby, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit.
Thank you.
we're here too!
9S! It seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. They've sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first.
Looks like he's bombarding the area with forced connections. I think all these transmissions are making the machines go haywire. We have to find Eve and destroy him.
On it.
Ah, and here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die! Why did you kill my brother? I die!
Signature detected.
What is it?
B The energy seems to be coming from a large number of linked machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S while he hacks the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon Unit 9.
If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
Yeah!
FCS destroyed.
Over. Exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Please, 2B. I want you to do this.
I'm alive.
Goddamned machines!
Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Wait a second, 2B!
Who are...
It looks like I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Ines, I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
Shout it loud, even if our words seem meaningless.
shoulders like I'm carrying the weight of the world. I wish that some way, somehow, that I could save every one of us, but the truth is that I'm only one bell. Still we're gonna shout it loud, even if our words seem meaningless. It's like I'm carrying the weight of the world. I hope that some way, somehow, that I could save every one of us, but the truth is that I'm only one girl. Maybe if I keep believing, my dreams will come to life. Come to life. Thank you.